You call her Oyibo. Oyibo. Why are you speaking Oyibo? Oyibo. You de Lagos Oyibo. If I carry you go banana, my guy, you go love Lagos. If I carry you go to Lagos, you go love Lagos.
Feeling like it's out here, driving towards the sun with a rose and a gun. Feel the wind in my hair, going nowhere, I swear. Like an outlaw on the run, dangerous, but it's so fun. Running, running.
Whatzup Lagos. Guess what, guys? Today I'm in a very beautiful hideout and I'm so so excited to be here. Oh my god, it's the salsa dance. I was so sorry, I really don't know how to do it, but guys, this place is fun. You don't want to miss out on this. It's a salsa night, it's salsa all night party, and it's a costume party. You can see I'm wearing a porn star. I'm actually wearing a porn star dress, and then we have a lot of costumes in the house. We have Spider-Man, we have school girls, we have the doctors, and we have a lot of people right here. It's really interesting. This is VI Victoria Ireland in Lagos. Beautiful. What character are you wearing tonight?
Wonder Woman.
Oh yeah, show us the style.
I don't know it.
Alright.
That's a shame. Action. It was the last minute thing. Okay. Alright, you're welcome. Hope you're having fun.
Oh yes.
Yeah. That was a wonderful performance.
Thank you.
How long have you been dancing, Salsa?
About 10 months.
A month?
Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
But I come every day.
Wow. That was great. Well done.
Thank you.
Are you having fun tonight?
Yeah, I'm having fun. Lots of fun.
High five.
Yes,
I'm having fun. It's amazing.
It's your first time I've been here.
Because this is a kid.
Nope. Never. I've actually been dancing salsa for about 10 years or thereabout.
Are you serious?
Organizers.
Yeah. Now you're talking.
It is. Ladies and gentlemen.
Sounds good. Okay, do some steps for us.
We designed this party
to showcase
most of our superstars. Hey. Hey, please carry your
beach towel. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. So, who are you wearing? Or what costume is this? I was actually supposed to be Aladdin, but I mean, I just mixed it up with a belly dancing. Actually, Jasmine and Aladdin, but I didn't have an Aladdin, so I just decided to, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen,
by the way, you look great. You look beautiful. Thank you. Okay, enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you very much.
I'm good. Hi.
Oh, that was a great performance. I was just jealous. Like,
I think you should just come around more often. That's it.
Right. All right. So, how long have you been dancing?
Professional for 10 years.
No wonder.
I'm actually an instructor here. Yeah.
Oh, that's sweet. Okay, so who are you wearing? What costume are you wearing?
I don't know. This is just African. I got it from Ghana. And I decided to combine it with crazy jean. That's just it. I'm just somebody from somewhere in Africa.
Oh, so you're not in Nigeria, you're not somewhere from Africa like that. Just one boy like that. It's fine. Don't have a wonderful day.
I you too.
Very beautiful performance from all of you, and I saw you doing all the steps and all the blinking and all that. How long have you been dancing?
4 years plus now.
4 years? Wow. How long have you been dancing?
More than 10 years.
So, like,
I'm your child. Okay. All right. So, are you having fun tonight?
Sorry.
Are you having fun tonight?
Yes, I am.
Oh, okay. So, what costume are you wearing?
I was looking at dressing like a student, but I ended up coming out like Chicha Chike.
That's what?
Chicha Chike.
Well, that was very nice.
Thank you. Turn around.
And I'm supposed to be your student.
Yeah, you're great.
So what costume are you wearing?
Well, French maid. Sexy French maid costume.
Turn around. All right. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Thank you.
What are you wearing?
Okay, this is a French maid. It's supposed to be sexy.
It's supposed to be sexy or it's sexy?
You tell me, is it sexy?
Turn around. Yay. Oh, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
How long have you been dancing?
Okay, that would be like, let's say 5 years.
5 years? Wow. So you're a great grandmother in Salsa.
What shall we do?
Okay, hope you're enjoying yourself.
Yes, I am. It's fun. It's fun to be among people of the same mind. You dance together.
Alina.
Okay, so what costume are you wearing?
I'm Egyptian. I look like Cleopatra.
How do you want to say?
Ah, what is that? Venus,
definitely. Yay! That's sweet. That's fabulous. I saw you dancing. You were doing all the moves and all. How long have you been dancing for?
Oh my God, Salsa or generally?
Yeah, generally.
I've been dancing for close to 20 years.
What about Salsa?
Salsa, I've been doing Salsa for 10 years now.
Oh my God, you're really a goddess. Okay, so what do you want to say about this whole event?
I like it. Something, we haven't done this before in Salsa, so I like it.
What were you expecting tonight? Did you get your expectation from this whole?
I was expecting to see more people with their costume. I was expecting people to go like off the hook, like not the normal, you know. But hey, it's always the first time for everything. I'm sure the next one people will love it.
Sure. That's great. Enjoying the rest of your evening, David. What costume are you wearing?
I'm wearing my taekwondo costume.
What?
My taekwondo costume.
Taekwondo.
Yeah.
Let me see your stunts.
We're looking for the first team to finish.
Fight me.
The first team to finish.
Don't fight. It's not part of my style.
Okay, so are you having fun tonight?
Yeah, I did. I am. I'm still doing.
Okay. Wow. So did you meet up your expectation when you came here? What were you expecting?
Well, I don't know what I was expecting because I've never done. I've done costume parties in the past, but I've not really been involved. But today, well, I don't know. We are all adults here, so we should expect the unexpected.
Hey, what's your name?
Steven Cole.
Michael, you look really nice.
Thank you.
What costume are you supposed to be wearing?
I'm Pirate Zombie. That's the Walking Dead.
You look marvelous. Okay, I saw you doing all the stunts and the steps. Oh, yeah, do something for me now. Yeah.
Go to this table there, that table.
All right, so did you get your expectation? What were you expecting? Did you see them today?
I think I get more than expectation. I wasn't expecting to be this marvelous. This is beyond what I expected. And it's been so beautiful all the night.
Oh my God, that's so sweet. So how long have you been dancing?
Like 5 years now.
Sweet. That's Salsa or general?
Salsa basically, but I've been doing some other dance, but Salsa basically 5 years now.
5 years now, alright. So, hope you're having fun tonight.
Fun is an understatement. I think I'm having a blast of what I can express.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, more than fun.
Okay. Thank you for coming and enjoy the rest of your evening. Hello everyone, my name is Antonia.
My name is Joy.
My name is Dime.
Hi, my name is Ukalina Opuari.
Keep watching Whatzup Lagos on
Happening TV.
Okay, here goes to that brings us to the end of today's show. Just keep watching Whatzup Lagos. Peace out. Love you.